Vladislav Gavrikov, who will rocket it in off the glass. A couple of weird bounces. Handling it is Jari. Dropped it off for Jan Rutta. Sent out to center ice. And now played by Patrick Laine, who we highlighted in the open. Going to rink wide for Johnny Gaudreau. Blows it. Fires. He scores. What a shot. On the rush from Johnny Hockey. A minute in. Columbus, a 1-0 lead.
Well, it was a real good play in the neutral zone by Laine. There's the stop up. He's so strong. That puck's in the air, goes right down on the stick. And Johnny Gaudreau, how many times have we seen him score from terrible angles? What a beautiful pass, right onto the tape. And you couldn't shoot it any better, could you? Look at the knuckling puck. It almost toppled in.
And a big deal in the offseason, shocked everybody. He became Columbus Blue Jacket. So it's Columbus with a 1-0 lead. Penguins trying to respond. Ruedel with the chance that goes off the pad. Works it in deep. Matthew Olivier, number 24. He gets back in the lineup. On the fourth line for Columbus. Corrali into the blue paint. Fought off by Jari, and he's able to find it. Joseph continues to get better and better. More ice time for him. Shot by Jenner is denied by Jari. Puck available in the slot. On and off the stick of Gaudreau. Pedersen cut it off. Rattle around in the circle. Sean Corrali will angle it back. Bayreuther slapped. So that was deflected. Looked like off of Rust. And yeah. Tristan Jari had to be sharp. It stays at 1-0. Sent to the top of the zone. Rakell, soft pass. And it's Guentzel with backhand down to the corner for Crosby. Crosby back for Jake. Through his left, Petrie. Drive. Tip trickled off the pad. Loose in front. Swept away.
Off the net. And they try it here. As the puck comes to the front of the net, they're going to try to go across. Take a look. Rakell tries to go across the crease there.
Career games against the black and gold. Bayreuther dropping McGinn to the ice. McGinn pops back up, but with the puck, it is Kent Johnson. The late spin-around pass. Chance for Nyquist right there. He's robbed by Jari. Penalty upcoming.
Take a look at Tristan Jari, his ability to make these saves. Pretty flashy stuff here from Columbus. There's one good hit and a good save, and then there's the cross-check from behind. Johnson goes behind his back to Nyquist, who is stopped by the netminder, and then the cross-check by McGinn right here in a tough position.
Crosby line's going to begin along with Petrie and Pedersen.
It is kind of distracting when you look at it. I wonder if it distracts the netminder.
Good question. Kept in the zone by Rutta. Rutta to the front. Stop. Rebound available. Corralled by Rust. Up high for Doomlin. Snaps that wide. Bounces around. Merzlikins down. And the puck's... It's in! The Penguins have scored. We're tied up at one.
It went underneath Merzlikins and underneath the net and back out inside the confines of the goalpost. Let's take a look as the puck goes down in front. There it goes off underneath Merzlikins. Here's the shot. Oh, yeah. Definitely underneath Merzlikins. And up and underneath the net as Bryan Rust gets his stick on that puck. And Merzlikins is on his stomach. There was a collision there with Malkin that forced him to lose his goal stick. And we might get a challenge here. No?
Blue Jackets coaching staff still looking at the replays.
Well, the goaltender lost his stick. They weren't getting many second opportunities in the first period.
Seventh goal of the season for Bryan Rust. Back in. And shot by Guentzel. And score! Penguins have a 2-1 lead! What an effort from Sidney Crosby!
Face-offs, and Jake's going to bump out on a play, gets the shot. Watch Sidney Crosby. He knows he's got to elevate. He knocked that out of the air, didn't he? He knocked that right out of the air. That puck did not even touch the ground. Let's take a look. He jumps here. It's in the air. And then he is able to somehow, after being hit by a shot in the first, block one off his left hand, scores the tire. And then Sidney Crosby. Look out here.
Another chance. Soaker off the pad of Merzlikins.
Take a look here. Puck goes up the half wall, and then the defense just get caught up ice too far. Zucker's in behind. Tries to go around the stick and the pad of Merzlikins.
Branson 26 games as a Penguin back in 2019-20. Petrie leaving it for McGinn. Turned it over in front. Line on the backhand. Raw by Jari. He shut him down.
Play of the night for Columbus coming up here. It wasn't much. He reached around, yeah, right between the hands. He turned around with the slash as Line A came.
And it stays at 2-1. Ends with goals from Rust and Crosby. Jackets go for the dump and chase. Olivier out-muscling his man. Got it to the front. Another chance. Corrali is denied by Jari. Guentzel off of Gavrikov. Whacked around to the boards and Malkin. Malkin dancing. Guentzel foul low. Tip Crosby. He scores! Sidney Crosby again. The Penguins magic on the power play this time. It's 3-1.
Take a look at this hand-eye coordination. The puck's up in the air. Bang! Below the crossbar, that'll be good. You don't want to have any reviews. And then look at him take away all that space low. Did the puck get to him? I believe it got to the tip of his stick or his skate just before Gavrikov was able to reach in. Watch Crosby back. He wasn't even sure how that puck went in as he looks around. One more look at it. Oh, it went behind. He missed it with his stick.
Columbus is challenging the play for goaltender interference prior to the goal.
Well, not the high stick, which of course was an option for, could have been a missed stoppage. Looked like that was good, but we're Dwyer, Eric Furlatt of the referees tonight. Here's a look from behind the net.
After Columbus Scotia's challenge, it was deemed there was no goaltender interference. Therefore, it's a good goal.
He's got Nyquist. Nyquist looking for a play. Not a good one. Easy pickup. Blueger off of the race. He wants a breakaway. He is in. Blueger. And he's stopped by Merzlikins. What's the call?
Yes!
The shot is coming up for Teddy Blueger.
I love it. I love how he threw this puck out in front of him right there. Get his feet moving. Get it out in front of you, Teddy. Clear path to the net. Little hook from behind.
Fans rise to their feet. Blueger center stage. Penalty shot. And the Penguins looking for a 4-1 lead. Blueger skates in on goal, stopped by his buddy from Latvia, Elvis Merzlikins.
Man on man. He tried to shoot it five hole. And the stick was there. Merzlikins put the stick between the pads.
Deal with Corrali. Wadded back to Marcus Pedersen. Now it is Rust. Goals in back-to-back game. Great pass. A one-timer. Malkin shut down by Merzlikins. That has been pretty good. Right now he's up to 23 saves.
Yeah, he made himself look pretty big. Riga, Latvia right now.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for that, Chase. And Roslovic's going to have to.
Fresh 20 minutes on the clock, and the Penguins looking for a 3-1-1 homestand, looking for a 12th consecutive win against Columbus. Crosby in search of a hat trick, and then batted out of the air by Guentzel.
This game's certainly still in the balance, and if Columbus gets a quick one here, they're going to get interested. They already seem to have a little jam. They're not going away.
Look out, it's lying through the skates. They've made Tristan Jarry.
Yeah, it looks great when it works. Not so great when it doesn't. And Tristan Jarry following the puck the whole way. He's not getting all wrapped up in the moves of Line A. As a matter of fact, he barely budged. He froze and he focused right on the puck.
Gaudreau back on the ice. Gudbranson with the puck to Johnny Gaudreau. He surveys the scene, fires it across for Bernie, dangles in, shot, deflected, save, puck is loose, Marchenko in there, puck is behind the goal.
Super fortunate here that this shot went through his legs and out to the side.
Still no signal, there it is now, Merzlikins going to sprint to the bench, and he's going to dive back, and it sails wide,
follow
Blueger, he scores, Teddy Blueger gets the last laugh.
Merzlikins is hurt, maybe. No, he's just embarrassed. And yet, when you have the face-off there, it would have gave Line A something else. Now he gets out of the net. Bryan Rust missed that net. He throws his stick. Can't throw your stick anyway.
Could have had another penalty shot.
Yep.
And then he dives again. And Teddy Blueger, what a way to get his first of the season. He couldn't score against Merzlikins on the penalty shot in the second. He sneaks that one past him. And the Penguins up 4-1, and that should be the put-away.
How about the way Merzlikins came over there?
Tristan Jarry hangs on. Fans that remain will rise to their feet. How about a 3-1-1 homestand for the Pittsburgh Penguins? They defeat the Jackets tonight 4-1.